getting ready for kickoff. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Saudi Arabia. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be France. Vieira, some quick passing. Oh, Iran! 5 minutes into the first half. Oh, he cuts it out. Wiltordi. That's fierce defending. Oh, he's been tripped. Jahani. We'll get a yellow card for that one. That's dangerous play. Turan. Shoot! He's got an opening. Pirouz. Some quick passing. Zedan. Plays the 1-2. Here's the shot. Blocked by the keeper. Henry. Pirouz, Anoka. Oh, and he shoots. Free kick. Ends at the wall. Diaye. He clears downfield. Anoka. What will he do with it? That's fierce defending. Oh, he's offside. It was played to... He blocks the pass. Mualid, Kabir! He blocks the pass. Mualid! Wiltordi. They pass it around quickly. Razzle! Far side of the box. The whistle goes for half-time. The crowd had gone quiet for a moment there, but we're set for the second half. Salimani! Some quick passing. Diaye. It worked! He punches. He clears downfield. Zedan. Plays the 1-2. They'd better close that gap. Three. Beautiful passing. Downfield it goes. We're 20 minutes into the second half. It's through. Some quick passing. He shakes off his marker. Shoot! He crosses. Shoot! That's fortunate. That goes over the crossbar. Irizarry. And Okar plays the 1-2. So let's just take another look at that one. Anoka. Mualid. Anoka. He cuts out the pass. Players moving either side. Now, how will they attack? Plays the 1-2. Mualid. Throw in. Throw in. They'll take it back. Pires. Mualid. Zidane. It seems to be just stuck to his foot.
Kilavi.
The final whistle goes. And this breathtaking game has come to an end. France. Terry, let's get your impression of today's match.
Well, both teams were even.